Welcome back to another Minecraft episode, and today you can see I'm not in my world. So, where are my chicken? Tell me. Oh my god, those scary chickens making me lag. Fuck you. Oh, and what's this, Mr. Chicken? So anyway, if you don't know, last week we created a video. And it was me building all of this stuff, and I put it onto YouTube and it uploaded, and then YouTube messed up and took it down, so I don't know why. But anyway, I'm just going to show you what I've done. These episodes are meant to be set in the future, so it's going to be different to what I used to do, and well, it's gonna be like a story, futuristic story. So you come along here and you've got the cleaning area, so you've got to stand on these holographic blocks,
emerald,
and then you come through to the courtyard, which has these lovely arches. Around it. And it's got this water fountain in the middle. My game's so laggy that it's like lag. And then you can sit down on the benches at the top, although you will get wet in doing so, so it's not a very good idea. Next, we've got to be thinking about building in a corridor into the lab. So here, one of these arches of both of them. Sorry. Gonna have to change my render distance to short because of how laggy it's been. That's better. Was better. Oh god, my game's lagging like hell. It broke first. Right, okay. Changing it again. Let's do tiny graphics or fancy. Much better. And these episodes are called, spider creepers in laboratories. So that's why the spiders have creepers on. Well, some of them, because this one over here just has that red thing. Whoa. What happened to the leaves? Must have been the setting I changed. Sugar. I like sugar. I say that a lot. Yeah. So we got two entrances that you could go through. So you can, pardon me, into the Spider Creeper Industries lab. What should we make the floor out of? Maybe. Maybe we should just make it out what the front entrance was like before you got into the place. He's actually look quite cool. Quite happy with him. God, lag. Some filming. Lag. I'm gonna put that book up. I'm sorry for people who just shouted. Why would you put that book up? Now I've got to lose the spider. Oh god, it's missed. It's a misty day in Minecraft audio. Wow. Laggy. Another apple hole today. Sorry if I'm filming this about any time in this video, because I'm filming and it's laggy like hell, so I can't tell what's happening, and I keep after stopping the film. But I know when I've stopped the film, what am I saying? Why stopping the film? So we go through here, go through here, down here, around here, through this. And then it's gonna be another day. A cleaning day. Because in this laboratory, it's got to be very, very clean. Actually, there's not going to be enough cleaning there. What there is going to be though, is a holographic spider. You may ask me, how am I going to make a holographic spider? Well, what I'm going to do is do this. Put it in a cage. You come down. You look at the spoiler. But you realize it's got to be holographic. Now I'm going to do that. Yeah. I go like this. It looks like it's floating. spider, spider, spider. So it gives me the wrong bloody spider. He's mysteriously floating in the lab. They come in and you go, oh my god, it's a holographic spider. Oh my god. Then we'll put another holographic spider the other side. And I don't know, but I don't think I've been told for a while. Which could be bad in this video. So, I don't care, but still. I'm thinking filming is hard. Finally, I knew it. I haven't got XP boys rolling around my thing. Wow. So we got two holographic spiders. Plus we need to get a thing. This episode is going to be wrapped up in tinfoil. Two holographic spiders. Look at their boobilicious bits. Aw, he looks so cute. I can't get this glass back. There you go. Perfect. So I'm going to wrap the episode up here. We've done a lot today. Sorry about my computer being laggy. So laggy. So terribly laggy. And, well, I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Lag, 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 lag.